evening, ladies and gentlemen, on this wonderful day. As you can tell, yes, this is a new company in ETS. So, I want to expand the plan, so we're going to change some time up. We're going to be doing Fridays ATS and Saturdays ETS. Sundays I'm going to find another game to do, so that way we can actually have more than one game going on the channel. I'm trying, with me not working no more, my job and I parted ways. So I'm going to find me a job where I'm home every night, where I can work on my YouTube more often for y'all. And so it is for the best. So I'm doing is right now I'm taking 2 months of vacation off. 2 months of vacation off. And I need to start using my blinkers, huh? Alright, this was a little crappy load. Alright. Let's go here. Man, that looks good right there. Wow, we nailed it. Oh, heck, it ain't my truck, so. I didn't set, I had to change a key up. And guess what? I didn't get the other key corrected. There we go. Let's find us another job. We're going to do one more job. Try to make this longer than 5 minutes. Alright, this is your headquarters. It's pretty basic garage. It may not be much, but it's a start. Unfortunately, you have got nothing to park there yet, so there's no trucks in sight. Once you earn enough money and buy a truck, you will be able to move in the world freely and run your own business from here. Good luck. Alright. Now we're at, I don't know how much money. We're at $2,361. We'll do money. Let's see here. Is that high to low or is this, yep, this one. Renowned trucks. I like the scanting R's, S's. Let's take us a renowned truck out. I can't sit like that. Alright. See, I already got my seat all the way down. Alright, that's better. Oh crap, hold on. I accidentally exit out the game. Hold on. Hang in there, everybody. Alright, that's better. Alright, let's take off. I had a screwdriver. Right here. Ah, there it is. Ah, give me a second. I gotta tighten this up real quick. Maybe that will help. I don't know. All right. Way down this road. Okay, I can't go through there. Alright, because I stayed over here and went this way. And you can't get off. No, it was right here, and you can't get off. So I do need to go through the tolls. Can you mail me that receipt? Thank you.
Ready to roll. Here we are, safe and sound and snug as a bug.
Never mind. I'll find a new route.
Please make a U-turn when possible. Caution. Please mind the speed limit.
Go straight on.
Stay left.
Keep right.
All right, let's do this.
Time to get the job done. Keep right.
Center end up being a hiring point, okay? So I thought that was dealership back there. And I was like, then what the hell's up here? I got up here and found this dealership. So yeah, this is my second video, because last video I didn't stop it and did like 4 loads on it. And
go straight.
It was like 2-3 hours long. So, and I made a wrong turn in there.
Turn right.
Let's see where we're going to park at. Last dot, second door to last. Alright. This same place I delivered to on that last video, but I had a load of peanuts for the first round. I like that. I might have to carry one of them loads one time. That's a heavy haul right there, son. Gonna do fragile cargo. Know what? Just in time. That's where the money's at. Alright. Now. So, I know this is my favorite truck, but right here, I was looking earlier when I made a video 5 freaking hours long. I figured that this truck right here. It's gonna be our first truck. And we need I'm thinking that color right there, which looks amazing. That's how much money we need. Or what we can do is this here. We need 125,000. That truck is going to be black. $165,000 just for this, right there. That's what we need. $165,000. Need $10,000 more. $110,000 more. $150,000 more. Oh. Oh, they can only do 100,000.
Okay, here we go.
So, that is it. Thank y'all. Please like and subscribe.